being inside the vault would weather the damage.
Waiting on your word. No use just sitting around, right? We'll gather everything up and meet you there. Gonna be a job to remember. Thank you.
name.
No Dr. Hornwright means no heist. I don't like just waiting around like this.
Goal line's in sight. Just got to stay sharp.
Hey, waiting on Dr. Hornwright. You didn't happen to run into her on her way, did you? She said she needed to check on the motherlode. Some final prep. I understood maybe half of it. Some of it. None of it. Didn't think it would take this long, though.
Hi, everyone. Small situation. Those well-dressed people from the crater are here. They say hello. According to the one who is kindly shoving a 10mm in my face, his name is Hijack. Lovely. They want the Vault Dweller to come alone, or they are going to kill me. I guess that's it. We'll just be here. Waiting.
Damn, Rivers. Well, I guess it's up to you now. Here, Penny gave me this spare ID card. It should get you in. We'll wait for you here. Good luck.
responder message incoming. Immediate evacuation of the First Friends Church in Charleston is required due to swarming...
Step into my office. Let's talk. It's like this, 76. If we don't get the treasure, then no one gets the treasure. Dig? You seriously think I'd believe that? Well, I see right through your bullshit. I think you're just saying whatever you can to stall for time. So, you're saying that you're gonna give us raiders some of the gold because, you know, if you don't, we'll just take it anyway? Well, that's, it's actually pretty damn smart. I mean, it's not much fun, but I guess it'll let us save some ammo for the death claws. Okay. I'm gonna trust you on this one. But if you're lying, I will find you, and I will cut you into 76 tiny little pieces.
All right,
you're
put your asses in gear. We're moving out.
Shit,
what
man.
An idiot.
What if we gave up too easy?
Okay, so I'm not dead. Very pleased about that. Thank you. But the motherlode, they just kept hitting her with bats and furniture. Furniture! Her navigation and decision-making module is completely shattered. Interesting suggestion, but I have my technology. We'd risk losing some key functionality in the process. That's right. The good news is, we have everything we need right here to make that happen. We have the cave. Okay, common question. Been a while since I've had to explain. Imagine you're programming a mathematical module for intelligent behavior. And you say to yourself, hey, why do the math when the human brain does all that on its own? Build a cave. Have a person navigate through it. Have them break down some fake walls to simulate drilling. Then, do a scan at the other end. Given sophisticated enough software, which this is, that organic process can be emulated. And believe me when I tell you, no small amount of money and man-hours went into making that happen. Now, shall we get started? I'll get the doors open. Simple goal. Get to the other side. The real test is how you handle the walls. Whatever you do alters the module's programming. Raiders really stink, you know that? I mean, literally. They smell awful. Okay, aggression. The scan will pick that up. Make the mother load a little feistier. Okay, stopping to think before drilling. That's Motherlode's default behavior. That's a good thing. Hop in the scanner. Let's see the results.
Thank you.
everything is normalizing. Looks like Motherlode will be how we remember her. All right, we just need to install it. The repair and patch wrapper will do most of the work. I'll be checking Motherlode's status remotely.
Back with the others at Vault 79.